Hey guys, it's LBS Tiny, and welcome to the most unorganized video I have ever made in my entire life. But today I am going to be making a custom. I originally wasn't going to film this. I wanted to actually do a live stream where I customized this pet, but I don't really have the setup to do a live stream at the current time. So we're just gonna make it into a regular video. So I'm currently filming some other like short film and longer film videos. So while I'm doing that, I thought I'd still put out a video for you guys showing a custom that is going to be in one of my future films. So here's kind of what it looks like at the moment. It doesn't look very good. It's just a very light coat of blue, and I really have no idea what I was trying to do at the top of the head here. But it's been sitting there for a while and I just didn't really know where I wanted to go with it. But now I have a very clear idea of how I want this collie to look. I still don't know how I want the eyes to look because I'm not very happy with how they normally are. But this is one of the fake white collies that you guys have been hearing so much about on LPSTube and on eBay and everything. So I decided to turn it into a custom because I have a really exciting story coming up that I don't want to give any spoilers away for. But I will put up her design on screen, so I'll put it on screen there. Hopefully I remember to edit it in, but pretty much that's what I want her to look like in the end. As you can see, I haven't drawn her eyes in, mainly because I have no idea how I want them to look yet, so we'll kind of figure that out on the way. Let's just continue painting. I need to paint blue on the top here, and then I need to paint her ears and her feet and all that. So let's just get going. So I apologize if the lighting isn't the best. I'm still trying to sort it out in this new filming space. And if anyone's wondering, I'm using a paint called Crafty Color. You can buy it here in Australia at Bunnings. It costs $2 per color and you get quite a lot. So yeah, hopefully that helps you guys out, because literally none of the brands that any of the people in America use I can get here. So this is definitely a really awesome paint. It doesn't dry sticky or anything like that, so I really recommend it. So there's our first coat. It is going to need a few times going over because this blue is not very pigmented. But I'm going to go ahead and paint a bit more around the body just because it's a little patchy in certain places. And then we'll move on to the ears. Alrighty, so while our little clown collie is drying from another coat of blue paint, I want to tell you guys a little bit about her. And there's a helicopter flying over my house. Wow. Okay, anyway, our little collie here, her name is Mariska. She is going to be a main character, or the main character, in an upcoming film that I'm working on. I was just sitting there and the idea for her film just popped into my head and I wanted to make it so badly. She doesn't look like this all the time. This is kind of her clown makeup. And like I said, I don't want to give too much away, but it's pretty obvious that she is a clown in the film. So yeah, I guess you get that kind of teaser. I really love her character and how she's developing in the story that I have planned for her. And I really cannot wait for you guys to see it. Like I said, I have a lot of ideas that I'm working on and I really hope you guys will enjoy them. As for her eyes, I'm honestly thinking about making them green because I feel like you don't see a lot of green-eyed pets. So maybe that'll be like something unique about her, and she doesn't have any green on her anywhere else. So maybe we'll do that. Anyway, I'm gonna do one more quick coat on the top of her head to hopefully cover up the rest of that white, and then we'll move on to doing her ears pink and purple. I just realized I painted a whole ear and wasn't filming, but pretty much it was just the first coat of the pink paint, so I still need to do some more coats. And don't worry, I will definitely film this time. Okay, there's the second coat done. What do you guys think of the color? I think it's so cute. So while that pink ear is drying, I just wanted to show you guys these two blank collies I bought from LPS Lover QA. I bought these because I wanted to get better at customizing, and the eyes are completely blank, so I can start from fresh, which I'm really excited to try. And the whole base is white, so if you want to make a white collie with just some subtle colors, this is absolutely perfect. Like I said to you guys, Mariska down here doesn't all the time look like a clown. She does have a version of herself without clown makeup on, and I'm thinking of making one of these into her regular version, so her whole character can be a custom. So let me know if I should do that or not, or if I should use a collie that's already like been made. Okay, second coat is done. It needs one more coat and then it should be completely covered, no more blue underneath. After that, I'm going to put her little eyebrows on because they're also pink, and then we'll move on to purple, which is her feet and her other ear. Hello, Mr. Parrot. You coming to watch me paint, eh? Alrighty, fellas, this is how we're looking. It's looking pretty snazzy. Now, we're gonna move on and try and do the little eyebrows. I have never put any tiny little eyebrows on LPS before, and I'm panicking. So, what I actually did was I managed to find these little nail art brushes. They are teeny tiny, and I'm going to be using them for the eyes as well, because I've never had a paintbrush small enough to paint eyes, and now I finally, hopefully, do. So I'm gonna try and use these for the eyebrows. Hopefully they work out well. Fingers crossed, let's get into it. If this doesn't work out, I may have to stop recording and do it off screen because I am panicking right now. I mean, they could be a lot worse. They're kind of 3D because the paint's kind of lifted up, so I'll have to try and flatten it down, but it's an okay start. We can work from there. Yo, I'm pretty happy with that. She looks cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, it definitely needs a second coat because it's a bit patchy and all over the place, and the shape isn't perfect, but it's pretty good. So what I'm gonna do is let that quickly dry. It shouldn't take long because there's only a tiny amount of paint on there, and I'm actually gonna go ahead and do her feet and ears so we can move things along, girl. And then I'll try and do a second coat on the eyebrows. Ugh, pray for me. Alrighty, let's paint this second ear. I love purple on LPS. Like, just look at that. Oh my goodness. Such a beautiful underrated color in the LPS customizing community. Like, girl, we need some more purple customs, some more purple eyes as well. Please. I say this and there's probably like a billion good looking purple customs. I just haven't seen them yet. So if you've ever made a purple custom, I apologize. It probably looks amazing. I'm just not super active when it comes to finding out who makes what customs. I should really though. There are some amazing... Hi, my name's LPS Honey and I can't talk. What I was trying to say is there are some amazing customizers in the LPS community that definitely need more attention. So that's what I was trying to say. Oh my gosh. Okay guys, it's getting really dark really quickly, but I just wanted to give you a little update. I did paint the paws, kind of almost finished. It does need to be cleaned up and maybe a few more coats. I pretty much did the whole purple ear, just a bit of cleaning up to do. And I have started on the eyes. As you can see, it does kind of look like somebody blew their nose on it at the moment, but trust me, it will be better by the end. So unfortunately, I can't really do a lot of filming because it's going to look absolutely terrible right now. So I will see you guys with the finished product or until I have to update you next. But so far I'm really happy with it. The colors look a little different in person to how they look on camera. On camera, the purple looks like a dark blue, which is really weird. But you guys will see it when it's finished. So yeah, I'm sorry that I won't be able to film the entire customizing process. It's just getting really dark and this paint takes quite a while to dry. So I will see you at the end. Okay guys, it is currently 8:30 at night. I finally finished customizing her, so I apologize if the lighting is really bad. I'm just using the ceiling light and it's not the best for this camera. But I finally finished her and I'm so excited. She turned out so good. I just want to say that the purple I used for her ear and feet are a little bit darker than I initially wanted, so I may go over her again and just make them a bit lighter, or maybe I'll keep them as is because on camera they literally look dark blue. I don't know how they're going to show on YouTube, but through my little viewfinder thingy, they look blue, which is really annoying me. But anyway, let me introduce you all to my new clown LPS, Mariska. Come on out, girl. Ta-da! Here she is. I freaking love her! Oh my gosh, I know there are probably you know, professional LPS customizers looking at her and going, oh girl, that is not it. But I love her. I think she looks great. I'm so happy with how she turned out. Like I said, her feet and ear are a lot darker than I originally wanted, so I may go over those parts and make them lighter. But for now, they are just this darker purple. I'm so happy with how her eyes turned out. They're a little lumpy, but you can't really tell on camera. And it was my first go really trying to paint eyes, so I'm pretty pleased with how they turned out. I know some people are going to say she looks a bit creepy, but I mean, honestly, what clown doesn't look creepy? I also went ahead and made her nose red. I thought it would look better red than a really dark pink because clowns usually have red noses. And I also added a gloss to the eyes. I'm probably gonna do another coat because you can layer this gloss. So I'm probably gonna add one more coat. But other than that, I'm super happy with how she turned out. I just chucked some accessories on her, like a little hat and collar, because I thought it really made the whole look, especially the little hat, like the party hat. I wish I had a smaller one though, so maybe I'll make one. But yeah, there she is. She was quite the handful to make. Like I said, I am nowhere near a good customizer, but I'm happy with how she turned out. And I think that's the most important thing, that you're happy with what you make, and I am definitely happy with her. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Definitely look out to see her in a future video, because this is the whole reason I made her, to use in a upcoming video. So, keep those peepers peeled, because you're going to see her very, very soon. And like I said, I may be making a non-clown makeup version of her. So let me know if you want me to do a video on that as well in the comments down below. But yeah, that is all. So let me get my mask up back in here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me know what you think of her in the comments down below. Of course, if you don't like her, that's completely fine. You're all entitled to your own opinion. And clowns are definitely not for everybody. I am definitely freaked out by clowns, but I like this one. So yeah, thank you for watching for the billionth time. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like always, don't forget to like, comment, and of course, subscribe. And I will see you very soon. Wow, almost said shoon. Very soon with a new short film, probably. So yeah. Okay, bye guys.